Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I am going to share with you a juice recipe for healing fibroids, PCOS, endometriosis, and so much more. If you would like to see how I made this recipe and why I made this recipe, stay tuned. So the first ingredient we're going to start off with is celery. The reason why I'm using celery in this recipe is because it's anti-inflammatory, antibacterial, antiviral, and it also helps cleanse the liver, helps heal digestive issues, and bottom line is celery is excellent for the reproductive system. Next, we've got some lime here, and the reason that I'm using lime, you can use key limes, oranges, lemons, but these are astringent fruits. The reason that's important is because it helps scrub the body and gets rid of toxic waste. So the next ingredient is ginger. Ginger helps with digestive issues, nausea, blood sugar issues. It's great for the menstrual cycle. It actually helps with menstrual pain. Also, if you're struggling with depression or anxiety, it also helps increase serotonin and dopamine levels in the brain. Next are grapefruits. They're excellent. They're great for building the immune system. They fight against insulin resistance and diabetes. They are full of vitamin C, and we need vitamin C for building the blood, especially if you have low iron or anemia. They help cleanse the kidneys, which helps with stress and overall reproductive health. They're also very hydrating. Next is one of my favorite fruits. Pomegranate. They're high in water, they detox the body, they manage blood pressure and blood sugar, and they're anti-inflammatory. So if you're struggling with pain in your body, it's a good idea to add pomegranates. I added these ingredients to the juicer, and this made about 32 ounces of juice. It's really a smooth juice, but it's a spicy juice because I used a lot of ginger. If this juice isn't sweet enough for you, you can add apple to it, but I liked it just the way it is. And if you don't like as much ginger as I used, you can use less. This recipe, along with my juicing ebook link, is down in the description box below this video. I would love it if you would comment below and let me know what your favorite juice combination is. And if you like these kind of videos, please let me know so I can continue to make them. Don't forget to like and share the video. And please, by all means, if no one told you that they love you today, Chelsea in North Carolina loves you very much. And I'll talk to you all soon. Take care.